You want to mix what makes Ragnarok so special, Artosis?
What?
He capitalizes the K at the end of his name. Watch this.
Chivo Ragnarok.
Well, I guess not on his actual game ID, but just on the graphic. But that had to be his choice, right? We don't, like, change the capital letters of the player's name.
I think you registered at some point.
Yeah.
People don't really pay attention.
What are you giggling about?
Well,
sometimes Artosis is just up here, and he goes like this. He goes... he yeah. just, like, smiles to himself.
Well, I just think of... the thing is, we've been doing this for so long.
Oh, nice. That's a quality. That was quality
that was
right there. Well
that was
done.
Good. I like it. But yeah, sometimes, you know, you bring up the ID and the capitalization, all that. And so immediately my mind jumps to Eyewater, which, you know, that was hilarious. And then it jumped over to Vines, which was also hilarious. I just remember Vines?
Yeah, yeah. I do.
Once upon a time, there was a player.
Yeah, tell the story.
V-I-N-E-S. And apparently, from my understanding, he requested for us to call him Finesse, as in you. He handled that with that,
a lot of finesse.
With a lot of finesse. And it's like, oh my God, but it says Vines.
We've had this
I speak
whole
this language, I can read it. It says Vines. I can't do it.
But there was
it's
also
so hard.
Periods where programmers kept changing their IDs.
Yeah.
It's like, listen, man, it's like changing your band's name, okay?
Yeah.
You got to pick one or people won't be able to follow you as easily, you know?
Yeah.
For those of you guys that don't know, originally in Korean casting, they would use the player's just actual name.
Yeah. They still basically do in StarCraft 1.
Yeah. And when I got here, when I was doing StarCraft 1 back at Golem TV, I had a long meeting with them. I explained you have to use the IDs because foreign audience is not going to catch on to Korean names, and they only call the players by the IDs. Mm. And that's when they started using it more.
Well, it's hard if you're not a Korean or live here for a long time to kind of remember the
names,
because the names, are not the same.
Well, not only that, but if you've known the name like Slayer's Boxer, you know, or MVP or you know, Ragnarok or whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
If you've known that for so long, to just keep referring to them as the Korean names. Because this before I was working with you on a show, but they were someone who doesn't work, we don't work with anymore, but was trying to convince me to just say the Korean names. And I said, can't do it. Got to use the IDs. IDs is better branding.
So there's a K-pop star with your same name. It doesn't matter how good you get. You will never be the number one search.